This tutorial will guide you through integrating NVIDIA OpenNemotron models for embedding and re-ranking in an agentic RAG pipeline. We'll show you how to leverage the models for highly customizable, secure, and scalable agentic search solutions. Retrieval augmented workflows require accurate and efficient methods for extracting, chunking, embedding, and retrieving insights from enterprise data. This often requires granular control over every stage to tailor pipeline performance, ensure data security, and troubleshoot issues at scale. NVIDIA has released industry-leading OpenNemotron models for building robust solutions. These models are available on Hugging Face with checkpoints for direct deployment or further fine-tuning. To get started, we're going to go ahead and look at the NVIDIA organization on Hugging Face. We can go to our collections, and from there, scroll down until we find our new Nemotron RAG collection. In the Nemotron RAG collection, there's two models that we're going to concern ourselves with today. This is the NVIDIA Llama 3.2 NV Embed QA1B V2, and the same model, but for re-ranking. Let's go ahead and click on one of these to see how we can get started with the model. On the model card, we can see the usage snippet for Hugging Face Transformers Library. We're going to take this and extend it in order to use it in our agentic pipeline today. Once we have those usage snippets, we can go ahead and adapt them to fit our agentic pipeline. I've gone ahead and done this for this notebook, so let's go ahead and run some of the cells and see what we can do with these open Nemotron RAG models. First things first, we are going to be using NVIDIA Nemotron Nano 9B V2 as our generator today, and then you can see that we've addressed those Llama 3.2 NV embed and re-rank models from the Hugging Face RAG collection. We've gone ahead and built a custom Hugging Face NVIDIA Embeddings class, as well as a Hugging Face NVIDIA Re-Ranker class. These classes are going to help us make it nice and easy for us to integrate this into our agentic workflow. Next, all we have to do is go ahead and load up our embeddings and re-ranker model, and we're ready to get cooking. Today, the data we're going to use is an IT knowledge base. We're going to go ahead and load this data using our directory loader from LangChain. Next, we're going to split our documents into chunks. We're going to take those chunks, embed them, and load them into our face vector store. Then we're going to create a retriever out of our face vector store. We're going to combine that retriever with our re-ranker into our contextual compression retriever, thanks to LangChain, and we're ready to move to the next step. Next, we're going to take that contextual compression retriever and wrap it in a tool so that our agent can use it correctly. We're going to set up a system prompt for our agent, and then we're going to use the create React agent for our LangChain React agent. You'll notice that we're passing in the LLM that we created above, as well as the retriever tool we just saw, combining that with our system prompt. Next, we can test our agent with a sample query. In this case, we're going to test it with the query, what are the passport requirements for employees? And we can see the correct response that we'd expect based on the documents in our knowledge base. If you want to learn more about how we built the agent, you can check out this blog and accompanying resources to learn exactly how we built that RAG agent from soup to nuts, with detailed steps and walkthroughs in this blog, as well as the accompanying workshop. You can get started by downloading Nemotron RAG models from Hugging Face, deploy with NVIDIA NIM on your infrastructure, then integrate and customize the models to fit your application's needs. If you want to learn more, connect with us on Discord or the forums, or check the information down below.